The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey.
If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 189 pounds, the Eagle, Homer Murphy. And introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena!
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship.
Gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Treading all over their opponent. He gets up with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Side slam!
Nice.
Side slam!
the challenger eating up some damage.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Big match, John.
Cena's having his way.
Remarkable power being shown here. And he's taking this to the outside now.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Qualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Still comes up empty-handed.
Hoist it up.
Cena powerbomb from Cena.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
Cena hoists him up. A.A. Cena's not done yet. Another attitude adjustment.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me. This could be big. Going up high.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Here's a setup. Bigoplex.
Cena's got more in store, too.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom.
Champ.
Ah, John Cena. To the adjustment.
The champ will stay champ.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Long falling, even harder impact.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Now, John. Asserting control.
Cena's having his way.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, my gosh!
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Oh! Oh! Boom! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. A powerful suplex toss. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Producing consecutive attacks, this is frightening strength here.
Oh my, sent flying. Authority has been established right now.
Scooped up, could be an attitude adjustment.
I can barely believe the devastation we just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton, we lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Cena could win this. Cena could win this, Michael.
He's got it in. The STL.
He wins with a devastating submission.
Yeah. No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the
through the table.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And Cena now is dominating.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too. Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Full impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh! He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Just laying it in.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He slides back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Now John asserting control.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Sequence of reversals there.
A crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Yeah.
And over the top, into a rough landing.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
That's what he does, keep on the attack.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And he's getting... Let's see there.
John Cena. Got him in position.
It is locked in. STF.
Cena goes. What's he hoping to find down there?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. From the apron. Clothesline off the apron.
Right on the mark.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Constant pressure. Being put on by Cena. Cena giving no quarter.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He climbs into the ring.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Body buster.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Cena!
Through the table. A championship-level move.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Big match. Jumping.
AA on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Attitude adjustment.
Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Lands face first.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge for him here.
Over and over. Now attacking the opposition.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, I think the champ's got it.
Two. Retains the title.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.